Hey guys, welcome back. I'm super excited because I got some black owned clip-ins from Melanj hair. These things are black owned, woman owned, first of all, but these things are fire. Okay, so the hair comes in this bag. It also comes with a separate bag that you can store the clip-ins in. It comes with a card to tell you how to take care of the hair. And it also comes with a message from Whitney and Nikki. Hey, y'all. I do want to thank Melanj for sponsoring this video and sending me these amazing clip-ins. I will be a customer forever. Like, I have the 16-inch and I have the coily set. I also just love how cute the packaging and the like branding is. It's super cute and chic. Also, look at this curl pattern. Like, she is healthy, she is full, and she did not come to play. Like, volume curl. I love this hair. It smelled amazing. It smelled like it had been conditioned, washed. Like, it smelled amazing. It felt super soft. Like, is it soft as it looks, sweetie? The wefts were super like well constructed. I had no clips out of place or any of that, no shedding. It was just a healthy, like, look at the bounce, sweetie. So here are the clips. They were very sturdy, very secure as well, on the weft and also in my head. So it comes with two of the ones that have five clips, two of the ones that have two of the ones that have three clips. This is what it all looks like, you know, together. It's a full head of hair and it smells amazing. So this is what I used to color the hair, and I'm just going to be applying it. This is what the clip-ins look like after I have colored them. I did color them twice, and the curls are still there. The hair is a little bit damp right here, so it's not fully dry where you can see the curls. And I also combed the curls out so that it matches my texture a little bit better. Once I got to the top, I'm just putting some mousse just to blend in my hair with the clip-ins. I did go ahead and comb out the curls on the clip-ins just so it gives it a bigger look. I also put a little bit of twists in the front just to blend that section in. And this is pretty much it. Hey guys, so I wanted to give you a different angle of the hair. It is so cute. I feel like I'm giving like Professor B, you know, first day of class. I gotta show off my hair, okay? Or at least, at the very least, like a dean's wife, you know? I love this hair. And I colored the hair twice, right? So it matches my hair. And I also feel like it matches my texture a little bit better. So I did comb it out just so it gives like volume and still a little bit of definition. But if you know me, you know I'm not really a definition kind of girl. So I definitely combed, or not combed out, but like I used like a paddle brush and just brushed out the curls. And we are here. Oh my God, this is gonna be my new favorite style. I love how closely the colors like match and like vary and like highlights and lowlights. So I wanna thank you guys for watching this video. Go ahead and check out Melanj hair. It is perfect. It is black owned and woman owned. So freaking amazing. It colored beautifully and it still feels soft and bouncy. So definitely check out Melanj hair. I'll have all of the information in the description box below. I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and follow me on Instagram. All of the information will be either on the screen or in the description box as well. I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video.